Yeah. You're listening to NUTZ, the saltiest station in the game. I'm that man, Barry Beige. That's gonna be a wrap on tonight's program, but before we dip, we're gonna take a few calls. Caller number one, what's your name? Talk to me.
Yeah, my name's DJ Young Guacamole, and I want to give a shout out to Show for playing my shit, you know what I mean? Now I'm booked for shows and drowning in bitches.
Show you right. Caller number two, get at me.
My name is Nutrag, and y'all said my song Bubblegut Slide was trash. Man, fuck y'all.
Yeah, my brother, that shit went straight in the doo-doo pile. Better luck next time, you hoe-ass nigga. Caller number three, get at me, baby.
Hi, yeah, is this, Barry Beige?
Nah. Caller number four, take us home, baby.
Yeah, mom.
Yeah, go ahead.
I just want to give a shout out to DJ Show, man, for the best show on IG, man. Cast some trash, man.
God damn right. What's my motto?
Don't be a hoe. Fuck with DJ Show, man.
Wake yo hoe ass up, you're listening to 106 and Crenshaw, your favorite radio station, keeping the asses shaking and the bitch niggas hating. We're coming to you live from the Golden Coast in the back of your mama's throat. You're listening to the big fella himself, your mama's new man, Barry Beige. And you've tuned in to the mackiness, the crackiness, and the what's happeningest corner on radio, 106 and Crenshaw. Back up in that ass, no matter your location, we're your number one go-to radio station. And if you want the latest on music, news, and trees, we got everything you need. Everything brand new, mint, fresh out the pack, and rolled up for you to enjoy. And if you're an up-and-coming artist, go ahead, send your music video to info@planaradiostation.com. info@planaradiostation.com. We can get you played, we can get you on. Now, without further ado, I'm gonna pass it to your host, the High Priest himself, the one and only DJ Show. Show, go ahead, talk to him.
Don't nobody know your music? These bars are passing them by. You keep procrastinating over and over. Maybe I'll drop next week. Maybe I'll drop next month. No, do it right now. They'll listen to you after work, before work. Plan A Radio can help you get heard. Go talk to DJ Show. He's out to help you. You spend all day on YouTube anyway. Why don't you send your music to somebody that's gonna get you heard? All you gotta do is tune in and spread the word.
That's a bore. That's a bore.
Why make it complicated? It's easy. DJ Show, Plan A Radio.
Shit, that was a bore too.
If you want to get your music heard, then plan on listening to Plan A Radio, DJ Show. For more information, hit 310-832.
You bitch, you.
Yo, what up, niggas? What's good with y'all, man? How the fuck y'all doing today? I hope everybody doing good, man. Shout out to y'all niggas, man. You dig? We up in this house. You dig? Anybody knowing this motherfucker? Huh? Yo? Anybody know who's new up in this bitch? Alright, about to start this bitch off. came through prepared, nigga. Gotta go ahead and text some motherfuckers, man. I had a long ass motherfucking day. Some of y'all probably did too. I hope y'all day get better. Who knew up in here? Let us know in the comments. You did. Make sure y'all like the video. Alright. So make sure y'all like the video. I'm explaining this shit. This is how we do it. So I know some of y'all ain't been in here. Some of y'all have been in here. So if you know, I'm explaining it like this. Well, y'all niggas pretty much been in here before. Day two, all right, Jack, man. You already know how it goes. Day two up in here, shout out to you. Yeah, hey, Jack, man, and what's your boy name that was in here yesterday, too? That nigga dope, too. I forgot you that record. What? I said, Jack, that nigga record dope. His nigga record was dope. Hell yeah. All right, so look, check this out. We're about to make sure you like the video. You already know the rules and shit in this bitch. You feel what I'm saying? I'm about to go ahead and hit up a couple more motherfuckers. And to text the number. Let's get it, man. Let's see who we got. It was somebody who skipped the line. It was shit, we're gonna start off like this. Fuck it. I don't think we got nobody new up in here, huh? Alright, fuck it. Let's get it. I'm about to start it off like this. This is one I heard yesterday that caught my attention, bro. I don't fuck with this one. What was it? The Ruben Maya shit.
Jack Rope. Gotta make a trip down to Cali. The way I talk, I'm from Dallas. You can tell a nigga been having dirty. They made me a savage. I want my life living lavish. Went expensive, my carriage. Did that shit with no daddy. I had to go chain the attic. Late night jugging in them streets. I'm serving that around. Bitches be loving on my dick. I expensive my drawers. Ho, I been trapping since been trapping. The fuck up by laws. You with that plotting. You fuck around and get ate up by dolls. If you ain't heard about me, my partner say I'm legit. I went to Neiman Marcus. I went designing my feet. Christian Louboutins. I'm really having these funds. Fuck around with killers. All my partners be shooting them guns. We got them fed watching. It's hurt for my dead partners. Act like a bitch. I know you did it. I'm a weed popper. Up in the store. I'm with some steppers. We ain't dope knockers. Then take a trip right down to Cali, smoke my dead hours. I'm from a city where we don't really do all that talking. Red bottom stepper, 1500, ain't with all that walking. I lack communication when we ain't speaking no money. Ain't got no money for me, it ain't no sense of me coming. Play with your life and not with mine, I'm just speaking the real. Fresh out the pen, back in them streets, I'm just chasing the meal. I'm on that shake back, I'm trying to get my cake back. Money, this all I'm chasing, trying to see what all I'm making. Play with your life and not with mine, I'm just speaking the real. Fresh out the pen, back in them streets, I'm just chasing a meal. I'm on that shake back, I'm trying to get my cake back. Money, this all I'm chasing, trying to see what all I'm making.
What if I told you this, Travis, hotter than a jalapeno? I'm sending rockets at your ass like I'm Dan Marino. And has anybody seen Molly? Two holes from my body and they call me Poppy. I met your bitch up in the lobby, it was after dark. And when I park, bet my park, conversation starts. She hit that pack and now she fart, and you know she need it. I'm making money, my nigga, you know I had to get it. And see, I got that 911, they be paging me emergency. I pull up to the curb, skirt, skirt, curb courtesy. Ride a smoke, I drink, triple cup, it's emergency. Take your bitch for my bitch, nigga, that's a burglary. Got that anywho, I got 10 for 2, and they come to who? They come to I got tinky eye, hurry up and buy. My bitch be by, and she like a guy, and she know it's I. Glory eye, at this how to fly. Freaky bitch from Dubai.
I'm just speaking the real. Fresh out the pen, back in them streets, I'm just chasing the meal. I'm on that shake back, I'm trying to get my cake back. Money, this all I'm chasing, trying to see what all I'm making. Play with your life and not with mine, I'm just speaking the real. Fresh out the pen, back in them streets, I'm just chasing the meal. I'm on that shake back, I'm trying to get my cake back. Money, this all I'm chasing, trying to see what all I'm making.
What caught your attention?
Shit was clean, nigga.
You know what caught my attention on that motherfucker?
What's that?
That second verse when that nigga said she hit the pack that she farted. Nigga, what the fuck did that bitch hit?
Wait, what'd he say? I heard that too, that part. What'd he say?
The nigga said she hit the pack that she farted. Nigga, what that bitch take, nigga? You get it? I was a bad slice. Like, what the fuck? Nah.
I don't know where this bar. Hey.
The nigga said, we finna get it started. She hit the pack and farted. Nigga, what?
Nigga, stupid.
Bro, what's going on? Something going wrong. Man. Not the rest of the song was fucking clean. I fuck with it. You feel me? The beat was clean. The mix was nice on that motherfucker. But nigga, the bitch hit the powder or the coke or the heroin, whatever she hit, nigga, and 40, nigga. That's wild, fool. You like them bitches that be pooping, huh, nigga?
Freak ass nigga. We said a fart fetish is crazy. That shit is crazy, yo. Let's get it though. We're about to go to the next artist real quick. That record clean as shit. Alright, so we got Kelvin. We got Cara, we got Cedar, we got T.O. So I'm letting y'all know we got the skip line. Is any of y'all niggas here? Let me know. All right, bet. Let me know if y'all up in here. So we got Kelvin, T.O., Cara, and Cedar. Said R. Let me know if y'all up in here. For sure. Ain't y'all in here? That's the skip line right there, nigga. I'm trying to see who all up in here in the skip line. All right, bet. We're about to go to the next record then. All right, bet. Let's get it. Did you send it to the new email, or did you send it to the old email? Because some people sent it to the old, old email. All right, bet. Let me see if it's a spam. As a matter of fact, you gave me your email in the email. Hold on. Let me just type your email in. All right, bet. Let's get it. Let me see the email right here. Or, oops, @gmail.com. He sent it to the old email. I just emailed you. Go ahead and reply to it with your music. I got you. All right, bet. Let's get it. About to go to the next artist real quick. All right, is anybody? Hey, what's up, AD? All right, bet. Is anybody? All right, Cuddy. That was Osetti. All right, bet. What number was you, Setti? All right, bet. Go ahead and check your email, Kika. I just sent you. I sent an email through. All right, so Setti, what number were you, bro? So you said R, right? All right, bet. Make sure y'all put the numbers or some kind of reference with y'all, which your numbers is, if possible. Hold on. All right, T.O. Is T.O. up in? All right, bet. Kelvin? All right, y'all niggas got a... Kelvin, what number are you, bro? All right, bet. Let's get it. You number 17? All right, bet. Let me type in number 17 so I can add your record right now. Good. Setti, shout out to you for numbering your shit. All right, we Gucci. Let's get it.
Hey, Get many off of clapping that snappy nappy dugout, making thick in the warm. He's really only doing what he's already done. I've been what's happening. Smart people don't talk about people on me. Use a motherfucking mark. This weed generator source of wind in my skull. All my senses went off about your motherfucking crud. The blank sheets slide, how you like my new dust? While your ass trying to act like you need you a host, keep on trying to copy mug. Keep on tryna copy mug, that money gets swooped like fitter, fitter, fitter. I'm a Negro and I ain't by Serene Nick. Hunger is possessive, keep on playing by my touch. You can really get slumped watching motherfucking lids. That money gets swooped like fitter, fitter, fitter. I'm a Negro and I ain't by Serene Nick. Hunger is possessive, keep on playing by my touch. You can really get slumped watching motherfucking lids. Being broke, been the damnedest of things. Bitch, I been slangin', you don't know how many folks tryna stop, what's the hat? On my cucka buds and BDBs, you can get sprayed like some Afro Sheen. Mink, 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 your ass bout this direction. I done been there with it, you been had. My ass been had that, got my contest clues. Ooh, 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 the last bitch, I'm tryna get slew. Ooh, 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 folks so damn foo-foo. You ain't gotta be yellow to be a fucking corn. You ain't gotta be yellow to be a fucking corn. They don't care what you are. They don't care what you are. I'm a real cheeky bugger, but I go country stupid. There's rage in the bleak and fun in the sun, but you ain't all there. Let's pulsate the dough, a diss to a yes. I'm cool with my name being Seymour Butts. That money gets swooped like fitter, fitter, fitter. I'm a Negro and I ain't by Serene Nick. Hunger is possessive, keep.
I wouldn't even have wrote no shit down like that, homie.
I don't like that shit.
For sure, bro.
I don't like that shit.
Bro, how you taking the family out the hood with this shit, bro?
Bro.
I swear to God, nah, you gotta show me the next one, bro.
Bro.
You need more experience, all right? You need to work on your mixing more. Look, the shit is totally sloppy. Only a fool would open up the way you do. Nobody likes the records that you play, all right? It's just completely whack. Face it. Face it. Fuck you. Well, you might have a chance if that shit wasn't so small. Next.
Ha! Got it! Got it!
Hey, nigga, that shit sound like Rugrats when Chucky was a scared of clowns and shit. This is one of them Rugrat beats, bro. You know what episode I'm talking about?
Nigga.
Dude, that's exactly what the beat sounds like, nigga. It sounds like when Chucky had to go to the circus, my nigga.
That nigga was terrified of that shit.
That beat was crazy, nigga. It sounded like, nigga, he was scared to get that shot at Dr. Lipschitz's office, nigga. That beat was crazy, my nigga. Nigga, I don't give a fuck if Johnny, I don't give a fuck if Johnny Bravo made that beat, nigga. Nigga, that, he said Johnny Cage made that beat.
Johnny need to be in the cage for selling you that motherfucker.
Oh shit, nah, bro. That beat, bro, was crazy. How did you even like? You had to make the beat. Yeah, bro, that beat was crazy. You tried to hypnotize somebody. Like, what the fuck was the purpose of that beat even existing? Like, that beat was fucking trash, bro. The beat took away from what the fuck you was talking about. I promise you, bro. That shit is like scratching nails on the board, nigga. Like. Be real.
Because that was one of your bars up in there. You said, I'm finna get to this money like fiddle, widow, widow, widow. What does that mean?
Wait, really? Wait, what'd you say? He said about to get this money, like what?
That nigga said he finna get to this money like fiddle with a widow with a widow. Like, nigga. That shit sounded like an animal mating call, my nigga. Like, That sounds like some shit deers use to fuck or something like that. I mean,
yo. Oh, bro. I would say, bro, on that record, I don't know how. I feel like you unorthodox and the motherfucker to even figure out how you was going to get right to that.
It was hella unorthodox. He got potential. He got potential.
Wait. Nigga, you said that's a mating call that deer's fucked to or some shit like that. Oh, deer, nigga, it's crazy.
Oh, shit. He got potential, though, with that ad lib, bro. I don't know about the fiddle with the shit, bro. I'm not fucking with that part. But, like, the rest of this shit was decent, bro. I was actually listening to your lyricism and your bars and the way you was trying to structure shit and put shit together. I don't know why you was catting up on that motherfucker in certain areas. I don't know if you was maybe trying to add personality or character or something like that, bro. But nah, bro, I ain't fuck with that boy. It came off kind of corny. You feel me?
Yeah. No, definitely, bro. So for my advice, dog, I would say...
join that Discord.
Yeah.
You need to get some producers.
Facts. I feel like, nigga, and mix... mix, bro.
Yeah.
Nigga, yeah, that sound like that, yeah, but nah, keep going, though. Alright.
How much Johnny charge you for that beat, bro?
Nah, somebody was making a joke and said, Johnny, he got that beat from the nigga from Mortal Kombat.
Oh, okay, for sure. I thought that nigga was a real producer.
Nah, he's just a nigga from Mortal Kombat. All right, Bill, we're about to go to the
next. Johnny need to be in a cage, nigga.
That's hilarious.
I know who he's talking about now, before then, nigga. That didn't, you feel me? It didn't reference. Kind of like when niggas watch All About the Benjamins, you feel me? And they hear the name Reggie Wright and don't realize, nigga, that's the nigga that brought records.
All right. Make sure you like the video, too, man. All right, we got Kika coming up. Let's get it, man.
Sometimes I think like, what? And what if I just stayed in that car? And what if Kobe was on sick that day? And what if Juice just took that charge? And what if Mo 3 took the first exit cause he left some shit at the crib? And what if PNB said, fuck that meal, I'ma eat when I get where I live? And what if he never met Kim shit? What if Kim never met a AJ? And what if Triple X said, fuck that bike, went home and kissed his girl's belly? And what if Pop smoked, licked the attic, but wasn't even there, he was cooling at the telly? What if YSL gang wasn't telling? What if Britney Spears, well, she never met Kim? What if Takeoff told Quavo, nigga, let's take off, these niggas wild? What if 6ix9ine, he never 6ix9ine, he always kept a G and stay solid. And what if Melly had him a move walk, they say don't worry gang, I got him. And what if Young Thug see the shit coming, left ungrateful niggas at the bottom. And what if DMX never touched that crack? What if Young Boy never went to jail, then got out painting his nails black? The real top gone, we ain't getting right back. Please understand if they can't own him, a nigga, they're pulling him, a nigga. They'll switch songs with a nigga, send a nigga to the stars, ET phone, holding him, a nigga. They been on to get found him, a nigga, put a nigga in the dirt, they'll find him, a nigga. You ain't sick, but I fuck an old star to a nigga. What if Cassie would've never put a song to a nigga? What if she would've just told the whole world that her ass was in trouble? What if they didn't take that dream to a whole other level? Never had a plan.
the flow was cool. The concept was dope. I like how you did that with the rappers, whatever, some more possible, then leak the Uddy, whatever, you know. The concept was dope as fuck. I hated all the robotic shit behind it. The robotic shit was, it decreased the value of the record, what it could have been. It was like you couldn't really hear old boy because his auto tune was, it was just, the quality of the record. It was too robotic. Y'all didn't have no. If y'all talking on something like that, especially something like that, y'all should put your own selves on how y'all talking. Like, fuck that auto tune, homie. Like, the auto tune made that shit sound corny. Like, the production, like, the what if shits was cool. You know what I'm saying? Because nigga name dropped his favorite rappers. You know what I'm saying? It was cool, like, paying homage and saying rest in peace to they, you know, they people. Singing was cool. It was just too much fucking animation. Take the animation off. Hell yeah. If y'all took the animation off, y'all probably had a cool little record. And probably had
a smart house mix, my nigga.
Yeah.
That shit sounded like Alexa spitting a reverse through the microphone. Somebody auto-tuned that shit up. I ain't even gonna lie. The lyric was solid. The concept was cool. The bars was definitely there. Chica always could rap, but her mix been fucked up lately. You gotta jump in the Discord.
Well,
tap in with AMT Chris. He an engineer. Tap in with me. Tap in with the real CY. There's hella engineers out there that can fuck with your shit. You got a lot of potential. You always had good music as far as lyricism wise and bar wise. You dope there. You feel me? You know, I know your quality of audio could be better. You feel me? But you dope overall.
Facts. Let's get it, man. I'm about to go to the next artist real quick. Is Kelvin in here? Is T.O. in here? Kelvin and T.O.
Shit, nigga. Speaking of T.O., I'm finna take off in a minute. I probably got like one or two records, nigga. I'm out.
All right, for sure, for sure. All right, good. So I was looking for those two people. I was looking for T.O. and Kelvin. I don't know who the fuck Kelvin was. Did I play Kelvin shit? I think that might have been Kelvin, nigga. No, that wasn't Kelvin. Did I play Kelvin? I don't know if I played Kelvin. All right, bet. Probably go to the next record. Tell me what y'all think. Oh, there you go, Kelvin, Kelvin right there. And make sure you don't send no Spotify links. Oh, no. Oh, this nigga ain't saying shit. He ain't sending no MP3. You gotta send an MP3, Kelvin. Send me a blank email. All right, about to go to the next artist. Let me see if I can go to the free line real quick. Let me see. Kelvin sent me a... Yeah, I'm looking for T.O. and T.O. So those are the two people. All right, we're about to go to the next artist. Tell me what y'all think. Make sure y'all niggas get feedback. AMT Chris, I got you. Yeah, you gotta see your shit, bro. Send me a blank message, Kels.
When I'm stepping out, I'm coming through in all black. I'm feeling dead and solid, bitch, I got a soul like a match. I wear my heart on my sleeve, tore off that whole patch. And there ain't no one who can save me, there ain't nothing you can Bitch, I'm feeling dead inside, begging for a better life. All them pussy niggas let me strung out in the cold. Now they look to me for better times, now I got a better mind. And this been telling me to leave them pussy hoes alone. Suboxes, Addis, work, take them out. If I ain't never got my drugs, who the fuck am I at all? You put yourself inside that box, you ain't getting far as them four walls. And I can't let them box me in, bitch, I'ma ball until I fall. Bitch, I'ma ball until I fall. I feel like Rollo and LeJimmy. I stay cold and dreamy, mix them with my Percocet. And at the Waffle House, think to myself why it ain't working. Bitch, you a fake junkie, and I'm a real junkie. Told my
fuck my music, bet you bitch that I still be home. You can't trust a bitch for shit, you turn around, I bet she still from me. Like, why the fuck you do that, bad? Knowing I give it to you. Don't place you in my foolish place. I got no feelings with you. When I'm stepping out, I'm coming through in all black. I'm feeling dead inside, the bitch, I got a soul like a match. I wear my heart on my sleeve, tore off that whole patch. And there ain't no one who can save me, there ain't nothing you can hold.
AMT, shout out to AMT. They fucking with that one right there. They fucking with that. Shout out to my nigga AMT on that record right there, man. AMT always come on. How many records you got, nigga? This nigga don't stop. Like it ain't often we hear the same record twice by this nigga, man. Yeah, shout out to him. He might say some weird shit from time to time, bro. You know, he don't really miss like that. What you thought about that record, Millie?
That nigga said he had a skinny bitch stealing a five-bag from it, nigga. Bitch was so skinny, nigga, he seemed to shit in her pocket, my nigga. A little skinny bitch tried to put the little leaf in her pocket, my nigga. That shit just poking out and shit. The nigga said, bitch, what's in your pocket right here, bitch? Shout out to the nigga AMT, man. That motherfucker was clean, bro. He out there spitting. He definitely got some bars, bro. I think he said, you say you a bitch, you a fake junkie, I'm a real junkie. I be making Percocets with my syrup. That nigga over there getting high, nigga.
Man.
I ain't mad at you. Pull a phone for me, nigga.
Yeah, that nigga's a fucking junkie. I think you're Frankie Lyman, nigga. You better chill the fuck out. Ain't no shit niggas should be embraced.
Man, the Garber gang, man.
We got Kel's music on right now. Let's get it.
After that, I'm down.
I bet. Kel's coming up.
She got me like okay, shorty, you a baddie, you look fire. She got me like okay, girl, you look amazing, baby. Cute face, pretty thing, you a cutie, baby. Yeah, okay, shorty, you a baddie, you look fire. She got me like okay, girl, you look amazing, baby. Cute face, pretty thing. Shorty looking so official, like a diamond shining under the light. Wanna keep you close under my arm, like my gun in my holster, baby. Treat you right like I'm supposed to. Take you on a shopping spree, baby. Girl, let's go spend the bag, spend it all. I'm a boss, baby, I'll get it back, let's live it up. Middle finger up, we don't give a fuck. Take a trip, birthday suit on, baby, let's take a dip. Make a splash, Bonnie and Clyde, right ain't out till we crash. Ay, is you with it, cause I'm with it, baby. Catch us a flake right out the city, baby. Chillin' and relaxin', having sex on the beach. Rubbing your peach, watching the ocean view and enjoying the sunset. Hop up on my jet ski, you a rider. 50 Shades of Grey got you tied up. Living nice in luxury, baby. Girl, I only want your love and your company, she baby. She got me yeah. Like, okay, shorty, you a baddie, you look fire. She got me like, okay, girl, you look amazing, baby. Cute face, pretty thing, and you a cutie, baby. Yeah, okay, shorty, you a baddie, you look fire. She got me like, okay, girl, you look amazing, baby. Cute face, pretty thing. She got me like, okay, about to kill the pussy like OJ. Rolling up the Mary, couple shots of the Jose. Tease a little bit, but I don't play, nah. Let's get right to it. Said her body is a business and her business is booming. Eat her right up, she the thing I'm consuming. Fell in love with her mind, but the way that she moving. Got me like, oh my, you really look amazing, baby. 90s kid fell in love with an 80s baby. The way I eat the kitty, thought I was an Asian baby. Got the type of pussy I could spend days in, baby. Cause your body ain't hot, that shit blazing, baby. Yeah.
She a baddie and she know she drive me crazy. We ain't stopping till we both tired and lazy. Talking 5 in the morning while we
she
on the road.
She got me like, okay. Okay, shorty, you a baddie, you look fire. She got me like, okay. Okay, girl. Amazing, baby, cute face, pretty thing, and you a cutie, baby. Yeah, okay, shorty, you a baddie, you look fire. She got me like, okay, okay, girl, you look amazing, baby, cute face, pretty thing.
Hell the fuck no, bro. Hell no, no. Yeah, it's live. We on YouTube, Plan A Radio. You look fire. Nah, nope. The hook, bro, was so, it didn't even sound like you tried in the hook, bro. Like, the hook, it was just like you were saying corny compliments. The beat was, like, old as shit. It just reminded me of plaid pants and plaid shirts in the summer on some set shit, you know, on some, that shit, like, sound like All About the Benjamins, nigga. Like, nah. Like, I would say, nigga, work on a...
Surely sound like tablecloth shorts, my nigga.
My dog.
That shit for sure. Hell yeah, man. The $12.99 specials, nigga.
Like,
you just throw some forces in a white or a black tee real quick, nigga. You good, nigga.
Yeah, like, the auto-tune, bro, like, the concept was all right, bro, but that was something everybody else, like, everybody do that, but the beat was so outdated, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's tablecloth shorts for sure, bro. I gotta hear something else. That one ain't there. Well, how long ago did you make that record, bro? Yeah, it's live. Hey, for the person on Twitter, yeah, we live right now. This is
live.
We pulled
that motherfucker out of time capsule. That's why we asking if this live right now, nigga. That record so old, nigga. That nigga thought this was pre-recorded in 96, nigga.
Yo, you stupid.
Nah, bro. Today is March 28th, you know, 29th, 2024. I think it is 1:09 Pacific Standard Time.
Nigga said it. He said, we thought we recorded this live in 96. It's hilarious.
Break a rap, you feel me? That part was cool. The hook, though, was not driving the record. And the beat for sure, he gave it the off a clip.
Yeah.
There's room for growth there.
Yeah.
If you cool enough to stick around and got thick enough skin to take a couple jokes and shit like that, then you may evolve as an artist. You could take what people saying in the comments as face value, or you could get defensive, you feel me, and shit on everybody up in here and say, fuck this, bro. I may never see you again. Either way, it's your career, you feel me? It's your art that you like. I love, my nigga. You want to get better, we're here to help you. If you want to keep on doing your shit, say fuck what they think. That's on you too, dog. Join that Discord. You definitely need to get up in a Discord and get some new beats, though, bro.
Yeah, facts. Definitely join that Discord, my G. Join the Discord, man. Get you some new beats, bro. You know, the community's here for you, bro. We're not against you. We hear some shit, we're going to let you know what you can do. And if you gave him trash or you feel like he needs to do better on his record, let him know what he could do better so that way he could, you know what I'm saying, get better on his next track. All
right. Until the next episode, man, y'all know where to find me. I'll tap in with y'all niggas later. I'm passing out.
All right, Rochelle Millie, do your shit, bro, man. Have a good one.
You too, dog. I'll tap in with you.
All right, for sure.
All right, boy.
All right, please. All right, bet we up in this bitch. Shout out to my nigga Millie, man. All right, let's get it, man. All the information is in the pinned comment, was in the description. All right, let's get it. Shit. Hold on 1 second. Hold on, let me see. fuck. I forgot something, bro. The night bot, yeah. Okay, y'all. All right, bet. Everybody got a number. If you got a number, put your numbers in the comments right now. All right, Bill, about to go to the next artist. I see Clint. He's up in here. Let me go to the giveaways real quick. All right, bet. Bam, we got that. All right, we got, all right, number 4 up in here. We got 13 up in here. All right, bet. We got 8 up in here. You ain't got no number. All right, you got to subscribe to the YouTube. He said number $20, nigga. Fuck, he said number $20. I got you, Clint. No, I got you, Clint. All right, you bet. Let's get it. We're about to go ahead. We're going to start off with, hold on. Hey, did the people that, let me ask, hold on, because there was a couple people that donated that I didn't get. I'm going to play somebody in the free line right now again. We play Carl. T.O. Is T.O. up here? You might want to sleep. Play Kells. Shout out to Kells. Oh, we got Clint. All right, bet. All right, so how you get a number in this line right here? We usually close the list, but what you could do is you can go ahead and follow all information in the description. Follow on Instagram, TikTok, join the Discord, all that good shit. Once you do that, we're going to add you to the list and we're going to give you a number. You feel me? Or if you want to, you can skip the line. It's totally up to you. But yeah, let's get it. We're about to go to the next record real quick. But yeah. All right, Bill, let's get it, man. Let's see what we got. See what we got, man. Bet. Got real rapper T-Mac 99. T-Mac, what number is you, fam? T-Mac got called. And then we got Clint. Alright. T-Mac, he got called. Shout out to my dog. Well, I'm T-Mac.
If you're a 3 or 4, get out, T-Max way, bitch. I don't fuck with no whole ass bitch. Get out, T-Max way, bitch. Go back to 3 or 4. I ain't where all of the hoes are at. Damn, all of these hoes loves T-Max 99, T-Max 99, T-Max. Can't take it anymore, get the fuck out of my way, bitch. Out of my way, bitch. Finna have a blue beam pointing to your temple, bitch. Fucking with T-Mac 99, the big one, not the. Three or four lane, that's where you belong.
304 lane,
bitch. Get out, T-Mac's way, bitch. Get out, T-Mac's way, bitch. 99, T-Mac, 99, T-Mac. 99, T-Mac, 99, T-Mac. If you're a 3 or 4, get out, T-Mac's way, bitch.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I think, is that Weez lace you with that beat? Hey. Hey, that was probably the coldest T-Mac record ever, nigga. Hey, is that a Weez Productions? Hey, yeah, oh yeah, little bro, you already know he gonna cut you a couple of tracks, nigga. He said, hey, that beat was fire. Who laced you, man? Hey, yo, T-Mac's be going, hey, I ain't never heard a record like that. It was clear as hell, too. Shout out to the homie T-Mac, man. Yeah, we live right now. Robbie Mac, nigga, I just said your name, nigga. Yeah, we live on YouTube, bro. Plan A Radio. Retweet the motherfucking live too, nigga, so you know we live, nigga. We really live. Plan A Radio is the YouTube, nigga. Pull up. He said, I'm confused. Yes, sir. We are live right now. We're in the YouTube stream, bro. Pull up, nigga. You dig? It's like 18 of us in here, but it's like in Twitter, it's like maybe 16 niggas in the Twitter that's watching. Shout out to you. Yeah, nah, that nigga funny, nigga. That's that nigga T-Mac right there, T-Mac 99. Oh, for sure. Pull up to the YouTube too, Robbie Mac. Appreciate it. All right, we play music videos. If y'all need a music video, it's 25. You get that play for 7 days. Let's get it, man. I'm about to go to the next artist real quick. Tell me what y'all think. Make sure y'all niggas get feedback. T-Mac, hey, who laced you with that? That shit kind of clean. Let's get it. Oh, you ain't heard what? All right, Bill, let's get it, man. That was T-Mac real quick. My boy Clint just said something. All right, bet. We got Clint coming up real quick. Let's get it. To my nigga Clint. Alright, big guy Ray Vine. Somebody, hey Rob, somebody sent 25. Was that for a music video? If it as for a music video, make sure you send me the files if you can. You feel me? Yeah. Alright, let's get it. Let's get it. About to go to the next record real quick. All right, bet. Was it for a video? Okay, for sure, for sure. I appreciate the donation. All right, bet. Hey, make sure y'all join the Discord, bro. That's that nigga Clint right there, bro. I heard it before. I gave my feedback on it. But see, like, I be telling Clint, like, well, no, nah, Clint already gets it. Like, just because you heard your record got heard today, somebody that's in the live tomorrow probably never heard it before. You feel me? We bring a different crowd in here every day. The reason why I'm up late, because we had a long, I had a long ass day. So I was like, I'm going to still go live and do my music reviews. You feel what I'm saying? And make sure y'all follow Millie Matic too, because he does this shit in the morning. He held it down tonight. Shout out to him for doing this shit. You feel me? Let's get it though. We're about to go to the next record real quick. Tell me what y'all think. Like the motherfucking video, man. You dig? All right. Hey, when y'all donate, make sure y'all put your email in there or something. You know what I'm saying? Because the email don't match up with the Cash App. You feel me? So we're going to play another one by Clint. We're going to do two from the free line. And then we're going to go to Rob.
You know that
big. Rob. And we're going to go to Kelvin. Oh, Kelvin. All right, Rob and Kelvin. I got you, Kelvin. Let's get it. All right, we got another one by Clint. What y'all thought about the record in the comments? You feel me? They said radio, radio. Some said radio ready. Some said it needs work. Some said get a job. I gave my feedback on that motherfucker before. Fuck with it. That's my nigga Clint. All the way from Alaska, man. Hey, Clint. Hey, I was playing Call of Duty the other day. I was telling motherfuckers about your record. I said, yeah, I know about the hardest rapper in Alaska. So his name is Clint, a.k.a. Mr. Fresh. I think he followed you last night on Instagram. He said, we from Anchorage. So I was like, word. I was like, man, you got to know about the hardest rapper in Alaska, man. Swear to God, you can check it out on my YouTube. Somebody was there. One of y'all niggas was there. Y'all heard me talking about, I think T-Mac was there. I always be saying, for real. All right. I was like, man, Clint is the dopest rapper in Alaska. I swear I said that shit on my mama. He said, Anchorage. I said, you don't know Mr. Fresh? Whenever I said, how you in Anchorage and don't know Mr. Fresh? I'm like, you're not really from Anchorage if you don't know Mr. Fresh. Oh, yeah, yeah. Titanic Beach was there. Yeah, yeah. See, I swear to God. I'm putting them niggas in Alaska about to know how the nigga followed you. I swear to God. He probably followed. He's like, man, I'm going to be checking out Mr. Fresh on everything, man. If I see him on Call of Duty when we, nah, I swear I ain't lying. Nah, Titanic was there. Titanic be on Call of Duty with me. If y'all got Call of Duty, I had a nigga. Well, that's good. And FGE too. FGE, he be on Call of Duty too.
Do what you like, yeah. It's your night. Right, yeah, you my type, yeah. Do what you like, yeah. It's your night, yeah. That's right, yeah. You my type, yeah.
I want you for breakfast. Ride me like a Lexus. You must be from Texas. Like my exes, like my exes. You thick like Heinz, you thick like Heinz. My pick you mine, my pick you mine. You a dime, you a dime. Like a star, you shine, yeah. Do you mind, do you mind? If I get behind, if I get behind. We got time, we got time. Let's bump, let's grind, let's bump, let's grind. I'm in you like a sail, I'm in you like a sail. Lock down for real, lock down for you real. You my prison, you my jail. Give me life, I won't tell. Yeah,
do what you like, yeah. You my type, yeah. Do what you like, yeah. You my type, yeah. Do what you like, yeah. It's your night, yeah. That's right, yeah. You my type, yeah. Do what you like, yeah. It's your night, yeah. That's right, yeah. You
my type, yeah.
Clay came a long way. Clay came, said, Clay so boots, he don't play none of the old records we knew him off of. Thing I like about Clay, he was like, you remind me of all my, what do you say? You must be from Texas. You remind me of my exes. Ride me like a Lexus. Hey, Clay, bro, you came a long way from where you started at or where we heard you from, bro. Bro, I enjoy your music, man. It's you got some. You keep it clean. You don't cuss in your records, bro. Some of the records, you know what I'm saying? The auto-tune was a little, ah. You know what I'm saying? You entertaining, bro. You gotta, like, if you played it at a party or, like, old folks and shit like that, not even old folks, just, like, at a day party and shit. You feel what I'm saying? But old folks should get down to that shit, too. You know what I'm saying? I say, like, at a day party. Like, you know what I'm saying? All the crowd would enjoy it, you know what I'm saying? That ain't a bad thing, though. That's funny. But look, let's get it, man. He said, what did he say? All right, bro, let's get it. All right, we're about to go to the next record real quick. Tell me what y'all think. See who we got. All right, but we got what's this nigga name? Shut up. All right, we got Kelvin. We got Rob. Rob, you email your record. All right, Rob. No matter of fact, hold on. I said I gotta go to free skip real quick. All right, let's free skip. Is that Rob? Is Robbie Mac the same person that said 25? Is that Robbie Mac? All right, you bet, Robbie Mac. Yep. All right, Rob. What number? Are you on the list or? If you got a number, it's easy for me to find it. Are you? Oh, wait, hold on. Got you, Rob Mac. Okay. Ah. Cool. Got you. All right. Bet. All right. So they picked Robbie Mac. Let's get it. Shout out to Robbie Mac.
Smush it, bud.
Break and all that, right?
Nope.
That would be a waste of time. We're just gonna fuck you up.
DJ, download Davis.
Yo, DJ, download. It is you, bro.
It is you, man.
Hey.
Hey.
Appreciate you, bro.
Hi.
Sometimes my mind's playing tricks on me, like the Matrix had a glitch on me. I think I finally found my niche on me. The world's starting to make sense to me. I'm blessed to be nothing less than the man that you see. So fresh, so clean, I wanna see y'all live your dream. Started out cold, but I'm picking up steam. Riding a wave, no more swimming upstream. Remember back in the days when I was cooking up schemes. Now I can't sleep at night cause of the things that I seen.
I left about the crib and I never came home. Learned about life and I did things wrong. You can hear the pain when I sing my songs. But I ain't slowing down, man, the show goes on. I left about the crib and I never came home. Learned about life and I did things wrong. And you can hear the pain when I sing my songs. But I ain't slowing down, no, the show goes on.
For all the people that told me that I would never make it, I wanna see y'all win and help you celebrate it. I used to have to get high to feel elevated. I changed my life and I'm exceeding all my expectations. Getting better every day, still working on my patience. Teaching my son to never settle for nothing but greatness. I tell him about my mistakes so he don't have to make them. Change is gonna come, but it's all about acclimation. Gotta shoot your shot with no hesitation. If you're making moves, boy, I always know your destination. Question messages.
messages whenever they come from high places. Thank God every day stay in his good graces. Put the work in every day, you're gonna go places. Haters come and haters go, hey, but nothing changes. My life changed the night that I wrote changes. Protect yourself at all costs, always stay armed and dangerous.
I left about the crib and I never came home. Learned about life and I did things wrong. You can hear the pain when I sing my songs. But I ain't slowing down, man, the show goes on. I left about the crib and I never came home. Learned about my life and I did things wrong. And you can hear the pain when I sing my songs. But I ain't slowing down, now the show goes on.
Right now, I'm recording. I like the second verse. The bridge is all right. The second verse where dude was rapping, and he was talking about, I'm teaching my son about affirmations, daily affirmations and stuff like that. I like the positivity in the record. He was really talking his shit. Like, I like what he was talking about, his concepts and shit like that. It was very dope. You feel me? And I feel like his energy, the balance, the way he attacked the record, I feel like the first verse should attack the record. He got two different people, but I feel like the second dude should have went first. He should have set it off. Man, because if I heard that record, I wouldn't have got to the third verse. I wouldn't have got to that. Like, it would have never made it. I will always say put the verse that sounds stronger to the front. That set the whatever third verse or after the whatever record, whatever verse was after the bridge, the hook was nice too. The first guy, he wasn't all that bad. I don't know, the second guy was just clean. Like, he was just, the way he placed his words, the way he sounded his words out, the way what he was talking about, that shit was just like, that motherfucker right there, that he caught my attention. First dude wasn't bad, but I start thinking of other shit. Second dude, though, you know what I'm saying? That nigga, that's when, like, after the bridge, I was like, ah, okay. When I heard his verse, I was like, oh, okay. That's when, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if you know what I mean? But that's when I started listening to what the fuck he was saying. That's where I caught when he was talking about his son. He was giving him, trying to teach his son, you know, about being a man and affirmations. That's when I started. So when people listen to your music, look at the body languages. You feel what I'm saying? Because it's going, the body language, when somebody hear your music, you're going to see, like, rhythm is enforced. But if you somebody hear your music, you know what I'm saying? You're going to see it's real body language. You know what I'm saying? But the beat was clean. The mix is all right. Yeah, hell yeah. That second verse, that's the one that stood out to me. The first verse wasn't bad, but that second verse, bro, that motherfucker should have went first. I would say the first verse, if y'all want to have a cold song, the first verse, tighten up the verse, even with the delivery, you know what I'm saying? Because or you could put that verse first and still keep your verse. It wasn't a bad verse, so, you know what I'm saying? Let's get it. We got you. I like that one. Oh, Clint, he got your cover, bro. Y'all use the same Jeffrey Dahmer cover. All right, let's get it.
Yo, Johnny! I'll see you in the next life!
Hey. Damn, my voice is shot, dude. Hi. I float like the tornado. My flow cold like the lake
to Michigan. I don't care if anyone's listening. I'm making hits, my friend. All these instrumentals got me boosting my adrenaline. Can you tell I've been working on my synonyms? If you're thinking that I'm stressing, well, guess again. Only strong survive, baby, a sink or swim. Here we go again, it's 4 a.m. and I'm the last one in the gym. I funk cock the flow, it's so fago. Hit stack a stack, I'm like Legos. Mick Jagger been a rolling stone. Don't worry, mama, I'm coming home. I'm in the zone, been going hard for 4 nights strong. Put the effort in, you ain't gonna treat me like a stepping stone. You ain't got the heart for this, I don't need a stethoscope. You can thank God for this, I'ma spit to the rap flow. Like a tornado, touchdown. Y'all better lay low, what now? Since it, how did they go? Y'all cool, stay up out my way though. I flow like a tornado. I make it look so effortless the way that I'm finessing this. I put the effort in until I'm pissing excellence. And all the tough talk really insult my intelligence. And I'ma remain a pessimist until I see some evidence. And you don't handle business, it's a classic case of negligence. Am I making any sense? I'm making plenty sense. I'm stacking all these pennies up for a rainy day. I call this song the penny pinch, huh? I flow like a tornado. Touchdown, y'all better lay low. What now? Zinc, how did they go? Y'all cool, stay up out my way though. I flow like a tornado. Touchdown, y'all better lay low. What now? Let's see how did they go? Y'all cool, stay up out my way though. I flow like a tornado. Touchdown, y'all better lay low. What now? Zinc, how did they go? Y'all cool, stay up out my way though. I flow like a tornado.
Dope melody on the hook. The wrong choice of words on the hook. I flow like a tornado. Touchdown, y'all better lay low. Unless he said, I just touched down, y'all want to lay low. You know what I'm saying? The hook could have been better. I like the melody of the hook, though. I feel like if you put different type of words, I feel like you could, like, the beat is kid. The beat is cool. I feel like you should have probably used different selection of words, kept the same melody, but used the same selection. The rappers on there, I like the first. I like the first. I like the first record you said more than the last one. That one didn't really catch my attention like that. Like if I was to hear that, I'd probably be listening to the beat, but not really listening to that record. You feel me? Wasn't really nothing that captivated me for that record. You do know how to pick some dope ass beats though. And I feel like I feel like if you would have worked hard, I say wordplay, work on your wordplay. But with your hook, bro, come up with a concept. I flow like a tornado, touchdown, y'all better lay low. Like you got some dope ass beats. Your flow ain't even all that bad, bro. You feel what I'm saying? If you had your dope-ass concept, your voice, you got a raspy, unique voice. Now I'm starting to see who you are. Bro, use that shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? Use that shit. Work on the motherfucking hook. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I'll be thinking, bro. Sometimes I'll be thinking. I don't like that shit. Oh, he said flow like a tornado, yeah. Somebody said cold bangs, yeah. Y'all stupid. Yeah, sometimes I be sleep, sometimes I be thinking while I be, you know what I'm saying? Because, bro, being a music reviewer, we gotta retain so much, bro. So it's just like, sometimes I gotta close my eyes and think about what the fuck he just said. And I gotta put myself back in that place in order to give him an honest review about his record. You feel what I'm saying? So that's what I'll be doing sometimes. Sometimes y'all might catch me in the comments. So that way, like when I type in the comments, it's literally to give what I think about that record at that point in time. So that way it could kind of remind me what I'm going to say about the record. You dig what I mean? Yeah. Hell yeah. Nigga, is I hate to say you sleep. No, I ain't sleepy, bro. I ain't sleepy at all. No, I ain't sleepy for sure. I ain't sleepy, bro. It's just that sometimes I just got to think about what the hell I'm saying, bro. It is kind of late. You know what I'm saying? But no, I'm good, dog. I'm about to be on Call of Duty tonight, man. I bet. You shout out to Robbie Mac. Rich Black, do you got a number, dog? Hold on. Let me see. Hold on, Rich Black, do you got a number? Let me know. All right, Nico. We got Nico for show. All right, so Rich Black, Nico. All right, good. Let me see. All right, Rich Black, number 27 for show. Hold on, Rich Black. Let me see. Rich Black, Jack. All right, Nico, Rich Black. Oh, my boy Rayon. And Kelvin, y'all next after this, all right? Nico, Rayon, and then who else do I have on? It was somebody else. Oh, it was Nico, Rayon, and 27. All right, bet, that's what that is. And 27 was, all right, bet. All right, bet, Rayon and Kelvin. We got some more Mr. Fresh, too. Rayon, you next. Make sure y'all text that number too.
Ryan Bliss and Leonard Idol. JP and the crew. Check it out. Come together, come together, come together. Comparistas, come together, come together, come together. If you're single, find a partner, find a partner, find a partner. Comparistas, come together, come together, come together. Compare, 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 compare. What we need? Compare. What we need? Compare. What we need? Compare. What we need?
Somebody.
When your energy running low, now we go down low. And I watch and I look for Joe. When your girlfriend at your gate, and say she just can't wait. That's the time you appreciate. Compare can set you straight. Come together, come together, come together. Compare stars, come together, come together, come together. If you're single, find a partner, find a partner, find a partner. Compare stars, come together, come together, come together.
Compare, compare, compare. Compare.
What we need?
Compare.
What we need?
Compare.
What we need?
Compare.
What we need?
Compare.
Me and me girlfriend had a fight. Say me wasn't doing her right. So me jump on me car, drive me round at the bar. Drink a flask of half and half. Come back round me just not laugh. From that day she don't complain. Come me make she bust like rain. Come together, come together, come together. Comparistas, come together, come together, come together. If you're single, find a partner, find a partner, find a partner. Comparistas, come together, come together, come together.
Compare, 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 compare.
What we need?
Compare.
What we need?
Compare.
What we need?
Compare.
What we need?
Compare.
Are you geldings out there? Listen up, you need to hear. Every day you're throwing seed, but the girl just not breed. I recommend a flask a day. By next year your child a play. Believe what I'm telling you. I've seen it quite a few. Come together, come together, come together. Comparistas, come together, come together, come together. If you're single, find a partner, find a partner, find a partner. Comparistas, come together, come together, come together.
Compare, 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 compare.
What we need?
Compare.
What we need?
Compare.
What we need?
Compare.
What we need?
Compare. 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 Compare.
shit sound like a Jamaican. That shit sound like Blade stepped into a techno Jamaican club. That's what that shit sound like. The energy, dope. He said, if you single, come together. I don't know if that was a techno swinger party in Jamaica. I don't know, my nigga. But what I would say, bro, energy is solid. Definitely said, like, it's energetic. You feel me? I said energetic like a motherfucker. You feel me? I would say not that beat, though. That beat sounded like some shit that it just reminded me of Blade. You know what I'm saying? Like, if Blade was that, like, that, I would play that if Blade was in Jamaica type shit. You know what I mean? Like, don't make any sense. Like, if Blade was in Jamaica, that record would be the shit. You know, like, Leprechaun Went to the Hood? If they ever make a record called Blade Goes to Jamaica, and I know anything about that, and they accept the music submissions, bro, I'm signing you to fuck up, bro. I'm signing you to fuck up. You dig me? Like, that's exactly what it sounds like. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you remember how Blade had to take no shit? Energy is there. definitely sound like some shit. But I got some cousins that's from Belize and shit like that. So I respect the music, but I definitely feel like it needs work as far as the production, bro. Get another beat, bro. Get another beat. I want to hear your records on 7 months. I want to hear your records. I want to hear more of your shit, but just on different beats. I ain't like the techno shit. The techno shit, you know, come for it. That shit was cool, nigga. Come together. You know what I'm saying? Like, that shit was solid, my nigga. But as soon as I heard the, you know what I'm saying, the techno, that shit threw me off. You dig me? Let's get a shout out to you, though, bro. I definitely want to hear more music from you. It wasn't a bad track. I just feel like it was a bad beat selection, bro. Like, if you listen to some of the Jamaican music, or I ain't gonna say Jamaican, the Caribbean music, bro, they have like a cold bounce, bro, for the parties, bro. It wasn't a bad record for a party. Otherwise, I said the energy was clean. You feel me? I just say he just need another beat. If he had another beat, you know what I'm saying? All right, Ben, let me see what we got. Shout out to my dog. He came from Twitter, too. Welcome to the live. Hope to hear your music. So want to find me. All right, bet, let's get it. I got you, bro. I see my boy just sent the Apple Pay, too. I got you. Jack May, I think it was number 13, right? Oh, they said the homie need to get a job. I wasn't fucking with that. Come together. Yo, I wasn't fucking with that. All right, man, they said they wasn't fucking. Oh, it said needs work. Okay, oh. That niggas ain't shit. That niggas said get a job. Damn. Yo, what the fuck with that? Come together.
You say one more line, and I'm about to smoke myself.
How about new?
Well, you need a trade. Take a look at that paper over there on the counter there.
Y'all motherfuckers need to gangbang them books instead of trying to be something y'all ain't.
You are wasting your time with this garbage. Now go to bed.
Get a fucking job.
You listen to me. I want you to get your ass up today. Go out and look for a job. The word today is job. J-O-B. You hear me? Go look for a job today.
No, anything but that.
Go get a job at fucking McDonald's, because that's where you fucking belong.
All right, look, we're about to go to the next artist real quick. All right, look, we're about to go to the next artist. Let's get it. Shout out, man. Keep going. I want to hear some more from you. What y'all think you could have did better on that record? Let them know.
walk on this hoe. Yeah, yeah. Ayy. Walk on water like my name Jesus. When I took his bitch, it was too easy. Aye. That's on me, no yellow beezy. Cash money, nigga, like Drake and Weezy. Yeah. She a hoe, just wanna please her. Can't see the bitch like my name Stevie. Pimp a bitch, cut these hoes sleazy. Get money, nigga, till I stop breathing. Aye. Fuck over me, bitch, you out of this surf. Drip on the beat, cause I swag and I surf. Yeah. Smoking that green, the same color of turf. I can't trust a little bitch, gotta give me your purse. Nah. Take off your bra, your panties, your shirt. Damn. Should've said that in reverse. Damn. She give me head like a nurse. Damn. That's just how good on the verse. Yeah. Straight off the line. I should've got me a Billy, stacking these hundreds and fifties. I used to be broke, used to saving up pennies. Flex on a nigga, ain't showing no pity. Sippin' so right like I'm kidding, be did it. Motorcar bitch wanna show me her titties. Showing my ass when I come to your city. Like Tory Lego, we finna get lit. Nah. If it don't make dollars, then it don't make sense. Ayy, never be late on a rent. Ayy, never go trick on a bitch. Ayy, I fuck on your hoe and I dip. Ayy, I'm stacking blue hundreds, no crib. Ayy, I make it stretch out when I flip. Ayy, I pour up before and I sip. Ayy, I swing and I'm serving the whip. Money bring hoes like hoes. This for the goal and I'm tryna score. Ayy, drink I'ma keep on pour. Fucking this bitch on the couch on the floor. Ayy, I'm finna go on tour. Talk about money cause a nigga want more. Ayy, just like a bird I soar. Down on my knees and pray to the Lord. Yeah, yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, don't drink the puffy juice, my nigga. Talking about he sipping Ciroc like Diddy. Don't do nothing like Diddy, man. You see what the fuck going on. Feel me? See what the fuck going on. Yeah, baby was served that record. That record, that nigga, hey, Jackman, that nigga clean. You fucking on your bitch and I did. Hey, that nigga cold. You only sound like a rapping ass Mike Epps. It's hilarious. He clean, dog. Him and Boy Ruger, them motherfuckers. Covered off stupid, bro. Don't do nothing like Diddy, my nigga. You see what the fuck going on, nigga. Don't do nothing like Diddy. Your next 5, 20, 30 records, bro. Do shit like it, bro. You know how I see. Like, we don't do shit like that, nigga. I learned from that shit. The hell yeah. Shout out to him, Jay. That shit cold, nigga. That nigga record is dope, bro. Like, ever since his mix is solid, transitions is dope. His mixes is excellent. Fuck with that shit, man. Alright, Bill, about to go to the next artist real quick. We got the skip line. Aw, nigga. Aw, shit, why you send some of you on the second verse, dog? I know we do the free line 90 seconds, nigga. Who was in the first line? Yeah, we do it in the free line, we do the 90 seconds. Nigga, that nigga. Who the fuck was on the first verse? Alright, we got Clint. Oh, we got to play the two Clint. Two more. And I got the free.
Is switching your wireless service.
I wanna live in you, baby. You're tickling, baby, yeah. Your back keep wiggling, baby, yeah. I'm thinking you, baby, yeah. I wanna live in you, baby. You're tickling, baby, yeah. Your back keep wiggling, baby, yeah. I'm thinking you, baby, yeah. I wanna live in you, baby.
You're tickling, baby. Your butt wiggling, baby. I'm digging you, baby. I wanna live in you, baby. 100% rent-free. Buy me like a Bentley. You know how to tempt me. Every time, evidently. You're my weakness. This a one-on-one freak fest. Yeah. You fresh, me fresh. Supernatural reflex. Yeah. We like twins. You hurt, I'm him. You a 10. Knock, knock, let me in. Yeah.
I'm thinking you, baby, yeah. I wanna live in you, baby.
My nigga Clint without the motherfucking lint right there. Alright, that's Clint without the lint. You feel me? So we got another one by him, then we got two free lines. Two on the free line, then we got Kelvin. And we got my boy my boy who sent to the Cash App. I mean Apple Pay. Alright, let's get it. Gotcha. Like what you see. That's my share. Give it to me, baby. Baby, no ifs, ands, and maybes. Maybes. But I'll let you know. Let you know all day. 24, 24. But you know, like missionary. Missionary. What's the missionary? Get kissed, then get married. That's just funny as hell. Shout out to my dog, Clint. All right, but we got 27 coming up in a minute too, but we got Kells. We got Kells coming up. All right, Kaya and Kaya, Kells and Kaya. All right, Kells, I got you first. 27 too, we got you too. Shout out to Clint. Kells music. Alright, Kells, you was, alright, Kelvin, I'll take it, right? Alright, bet. About to go to the next record real quick. Shout out to my nigga Clint, let's get it.
Kells. Girl, I only want what's best for you. You know you my everything. Yeah, you know you special. Ooh, ooh, oh yeah, you know you special. Ooh, ha-ha. Grab her by the throat, kiss her on the lips. Tell her STFU. I know that I can have them all, but none will ever be you. Yeah, you was always queen.
My partner in life, partner in crime, we made a hell of a team. Baby girl, just pull up, we could put our phone on D&D. Ain't no one around us, baby, see that it's just you and me, you and I. I hate this distance, hate being apart. You were the only one I counted, I had these hard hearts. Nelly and Ashanti vibes, I'm learning to forgive and set it all aside. Yeah, yeah, I know we both wish things was different. When those memories pop up and we start reminiscing. Damn, hit my phone, hit my line. Tell me how you feel, don't waste no time. Trippin', make you fall in love, I got you stuck. No, this ain't hypnotism, no care about opinions. Got them legs up to the ceiling, yeah, the roof, yeah, it's on fire. Let it burn, I got you sweating. I'm running back, it's repetition, oh, let's do it again. Different angles, we entangled, it's like lovers and friends. We cut them off, no coming back, no, we ain't making amends. No. Damn, hit my phone, hit my line. Tell me how you feel, don't waste no time. Hit my phone.
My phone, your auto tune was crazy, man. Like, the melody on the record was solid, bro. The beat was cool, bro. You got that motherfucking auto tune too fucking turned up, bro. Like, nah, man. Your auto tune kill your fucking records more than it help you, bro. Cause it wasn't even a nice, smooth touch of the auto tune, bro. Y'all just slapped that bitch on there, bro, and it came out like that. Okay. You'll sound better without the auto-tune, bro. That one wasn't it. And that's just simply because of the auto-tune. Nigga had a cool-ass beat, too, bro. That beat was solid as well, bro. Yeah, I fuck with the beat, you know what I'm saying? The voice and the melody was solid. I mean, the solid was the melodies and I'm not fucking. A lot of melodies. Just didn't really like too much of the animations and auto-tune and shit like that. You know what I mean? But nah. Definitely got some potential, bro. That's just my opinion on that one. Definitely need to join. You need to get in the Discord, bro, so you can find somebody to engineer your record, bro, so it can sound better. You feel what I mean? Like, you definitely got to join the Discord, man. All right. But let's get it about to go real quick. All the information in the description. Yeah, the beat was going stupid. B was going stupid as shit. Alright, bet. Let's get it. Let me see what's in the skip line. Alright, really how we played them. Did we play Kelvin? Second. Didn't play Kelvin. Alright, bet. Let's get it. I'm about to go to the next artist. Let's get it. I'm about to randomize. We're going to get played. Alright, bet.
Your mouth shut. But if you got love on ground, as I pull a strap from my jacket, light up a ciggy and clap them while they lay down. I'm laughing, finish them off with the magnum, ditching the peace. Now I'm dashing, I'm a king. You're just a speck of dust. I'm busting balls in this bitch like an optimum crush. I let you run away to get your toys, gather boys, make the call. But your time's up when them bullet shells hit the floor. You know I roll with them heavies. Came in with a fully loaded magazine, now it's empty. It's a bloody mess, guts hanging out like spaghetti. Cause we young, wild, and dangerous. My crew is deadly. If you ain't with it, then shut your mouths up. But if you got love, throw them crowns up. My people know I rep them to the fucking fullest. Call it king love, baby, I got it good. If you ain't with it, then shut your mouths up. But if you got love, throw them crowns up. My people know I rep them to the fucking fullest. Call it king love, baby, I got it good. Beat the regime with these kings that I keep around me. S3 Audis making money like a Saudi. Ready to pop your party up. And whoever in that motherfucker staring at me like these scandalous freaks. Our enemies bow down with their heads in their hands. Cause they know we got the word that they've been talking to feds. Trigger close up to your headroom. I ain't there. Hearing voices in my head still. I ain't scared. I've got a head with no screws in it. Like the flu, I'd like to live, but I'm sicker than you. What can I do? On a one-way trip to Fairfield, buying guns, they're all wrapped up in this linen. Hollow slugs turned up, now it's on. We don't pump these brakes in a hottie, catch a chase. Shit, ain't no debate. With this clip I got though, to the break I've gotta make. I'm sealing my fate. Open guard, don't close the gates. If you ain't with it, then shut your mouths up. But if you got love, throw them crowns up. My people know I rep them to the fucking fullest. Call it king love, baby, I gotta do it. If you ain't with it, then shut your mouth up. But if you got love, throw them crowns up. My people know I rep them to the fucking fullest. Call it king love, baby, I gotta do it. Do it, do it.
Let's see. We got number 27 on the list. Anybody didn't get played, let me know. Right, shout out to my dog, Soldier. Did you put number 27 in the email subject? If you number 27, please put 27 in the email subject. I got you, Trino. Give me a second. All right, bet, produced by Nico, got you. Man, I got you for sure. All right, Nico, 8. You've been here for us since we started. So we got 8, Nico. Got you, bro. Who's my dog that sent the Apple Pay? Let me see, you said he sent 1. Yeah, I don't know your email, bro. Tom Cruise, where's that? Check this shit out right now. Tom Cruise. Hey, where's your black? Hey, text it to that number that's on the screen. Black management. Yeah, I ain't got you in this email, bro. Send your record. I'll have your record. All right, bro, let me see, bro. Let me see. Right, I just emailed you. You probably sent it to old email or some shit. about to get out of here. But, I mean, not get out of here, about to go to the next artist. Number eight, let me see what number eight is, bro. I'm about to just play. Fire, dog. I like that. Shit, that beat is clean as hell, bro. I like that, though. Richard Black. Oh, you up here for sure. All right, produce, what's good? Hey, I like that one, Nico. That shit was clean as fuck, bro. That shit is clean than a bitch. Keep doing your motherfucking shit, yo. All right, bro, that's good, man. The time is in there. I'm gonna carry on the man. Rich B, got you, bro. Let's get it.
Expand. I'm trying to get it like Goya. In the trap, I'm in the city of soda. About to deliver an order. Got her a frivolous disorder. I got her dripping wet like she's sitting in water. She got the tip potential cause she still get a cool. She better quit the band before I start to ignore. Put you in a different manner so I ain't got it. I got her gassed up with her face down and her ass up. Gotta keep pace, can't pass up. Got a slim waist and her ass plump like straight cash in a box slut. If you try fake, then it's by cut. She getting kicked off like a damn punt. And you didn't hit, you a damn munch. Got no cash, it's a bad month. I'm a man, mom. Don't just sit there and stand tall. Oh, that's your bitch, my bad, bro. She handcuffed like. Look, I'm with a baby, she with a beast for the east. She wanted cash when I enter. But I'm at a central like C's. Hang with the fiscal lease. I'm getting cash, why worry about me? I still gotta cruise with a time in case. I still gotta get a Michigan fleece. I'm a big body, barely fit in the street. Got 10 on the window, got plush on the seat. Got a big blunt with a big booty. After I hit both, I be feeling complete. I swear God got me as I battle with loot. Some God body as I battle the streets. I hope God got me as I'm handling beef. It'll be godsend if he's saving your trauma. It's nonsense, you ain't playing for camp or consent. He be hiding for you lacking conscience. So it's 30 and set up some TLC, baby, so I could cut that. Fetty Kruger, you can die in your sleep. Yeah, Fetty Wap, I get your ass shot. You know I risk take for a big steak. If I see food, he a crab pie. I need a big cake, not a TikTok. I'm a big eight, you a have not. See, I'm discreet and I'm that hot. See, I chase cheese and I crash out. If you owe me, you can't shamrock. Probably bring your hoe like a laptop. Are you still mad? You got your bitch
took shit in the trap, get back shots. Look, I'm with a baby, she with a beast for names. She wanna cash when I enter, but I'm in a central, I see a central. Hang with the fiscal lease, I don't get cash, why worry about me? I still gotta cruise with the time in case I still gotta get a Michigan police. I'm with a baby, she with the beast from the east. What you bring to the table, I'm about to bring some peace. Help me, help me, stacks of crease. This a masterpiece, working just like athletes. When the back turns down, I'm clapping cheese.
Hey, that shit bored, nigga. He said, I need a cake, nigga, not a tip of top. What he's done to the cake, man, never tell you. Hey, that's a cold, that's a banger, nigga. That's freeway music right there, nigga. That motherfucker right there, nigga. That nigga spazzed out on that bitch right there, Rich Black. Yeah, your engineer definitely did you justice on that one, bro. I was up there hearing your shit. I was like, oh, this shit cold, nigga. He said, nigga, I like your rhyme schemes in there, bro. I like your rhyme schemes. Sometimes, nigga, when I hear a person's record, I just hear him rapping fast. Sometimes I gotta close my eyes to hear what the fuck he just said. Sometimes it gets me tired, you know what I'm saying? But I was listening to every. I'm playing that shit tomorrow, nigga. I like that. It was nice as fuck. Yeah, dog. I ain't never heard that record. That bitch is cold, nigga. That record is cold as fuck, dog. I like that, nigga. Keep going. Keep doing your motherfucking shit, dog. I like that. That nigga said, I need a cape, nigga, not a tank top. That bitch clean, nigga. Might as well get that shit played for 7 days straight for 15 or get that bitch on the radio station, bro. That bitch clean. All right. Man, whether you'll tell your ex record. Alright, bet, let's get it. I'm about to go to the next record. That bitch is clean. I like that one right there. Alright, bet, let's see what we got, man. Alright, everybody, you play Kelvin, right? Alright, bet, we play Kelvin. We got some people on the freeline that didn't get played just so we don't knock them out right now. You know what I'm saying? Y'all's in attendance. Five, my girl Kaya, got you. Alright, bet, let me see. I'm on KO, man. I'm tired of here. Got you, Kuna. I'm gonna put the votes up.
Life that I live, you're out of your end. Burning your bread buckets, we spin and we spin. Seems the first over, like times went thin. Tell me, start over, where do I begin? Life that I live, you're out of your end. Burning your bread buckets, we spin and we spin. Seems the first over, like times went thin. Tell me, start over, where do I begin? Made a promise to never relent. High sick footed while you're hot as hell. Wasting time with my dick in the dirt. Trying to prove others how much I was worth. We should hit the fan, them colors would show. I ain't a killer, jump in the water, let's see if he float. The syrup I'm sipping is easing my nerve. Don't fuck with no snake sight. Life that I live, you're out of your end. Burning bread buckets, we spin and we spin. Seems like crossed over like times went thin. Tell me, start over, where do I begin? Life that I live, you're out of your end. Burning bread buckets, we spin and we spin. Seems like crossed over like times went thin. Tell me, start over, where do I begin? Cooking up yellow, it's lacking my wrist. Pulling up yellow, it's looking like
don't
this.
Don't know how many times they thought I would switch.
Then followed by came out alive. My mission's to ball it and strive. Five numbers swinging my strides. Killing with kindness, it fucked up your pride. Holy temple, let me clean up the shrine. Thank you, Father, fell in love with the grind. Vision, listen to intuition. Stop waiting and wishing, applying the pressure. Pushing that weight, that sucker ain't hate. Shit, I cannot relate. My life is at stake. I step to the plate and bust that right field. It's out of the park, it's night.
Hey, that shit hard too. Yeah, that shit is dope, man. My bad about the trolling shit. Nah, my bad, Rich. Nah, my bad, bro. I ain't gonna lie, nigga. I'm tired as fuck. I'm gonna keep it all the way 100, nigga. I'm hanging on by a fucking thread, bro. I ain't gonna bullshit y'all. Y'all probably see it in my face. I'm tired. But you know me, bro. I promise y'all niggas I'm gonna play y'all record. So I'm gonna do what I said, you know what I'm saying? So, my bad, I apologize about the call. I ain't know, bro. I'm got a long ass day, you know what I'm saying? My bad, bro, I apologize. Yeah, I got you, bro. I got you, bro. But now your record was clean. Nigga, fuck you, Push. Why you in here on the wrong fucking parts, nigga? Nobody asked you a motherfucking thing. He said, laugh my ass. I thought I'd close my eyes to listen. And nah, but I really fucked with that record, though, dog. That last record you had, bro, was fucking crazy. I am, man. Make sure you join the Discord, though. If you ain't joined the Discord yet, man, make sure you plus up. Is that your record, though? Your record, though, man. Send that shit, post that shit. That nigga's a player. All right, but let me see what we got, man. Yeah, hell yeah. Yeah, hell yeah, for sure. Let me know if you want to get that bitch played on the radio station, too. Man, that bitch was clean. I like that. I put that on one of my favorites, nigga, because that shit might be on when you're not even in here. Post that bitch. If it's that shit on Spotify, nigga, post that shit on what's her name? Hey, Discord, bro. All right, number four, I got you, bro. Bitch, I'm about to get off in a minute. I'm sleeping in the bitch. I'm gonna get asleep. Alright, let me see, let's get it.
Bitches ain't shit, and you know I got that blick. And I spin the block, get a couple hits. I was with the homie, so I said let's take a couple flicks. And you know I'm with the gang, so I follow politics. And you say you bought that lock, but you'll never carry sticks. I'm a pimp, so you know I got a bag full of tricks. I'm a lean sipper, so I got about a dozen scripts. Got my bricks from the plug, you know it's just a couple clicks. And you tried to take my bitch, but you was caught with fake dreads. Back in the day, yeah, your homies pulled that shit right off your head. And your fucking music sucks, that shit really hurt my head. I'd be surprised if your goofy ass ever make some bread. I was in the county jail. I had to sleep on a bunk bed. Couple fools want me dead, but they want a load of lead. If your homie want the smoke, put some bullets in his head. I'm not a fiend, but I might just pop a bean. Pull up to the murder scene, and your bitch, she looking clean. Put my dick up in a spleen. Yeah, and I'm really smoking green. Yeah, her legs, I go between, and my Glock got a beam.
That shit was simple than the motherfucker. I'm putting dick up in her spleen. I'm always saying I'm all about my green. The gun got a beam. Nah. Nigga, I ain't that damn sleepy where I can fucking can't understand what the fuck you talking about. Nigga, you literally said shit in that record. Delivery was cool. Needed some energy. You feel me? I don't, the shit was whatever. It was like, it definitely needed some, it needed some work. You know what I'm saying? Definitely need some work on that record. All right, they can. That's my personal opinion. All right, bet. Let's get him about to go to the next record real quick. Tell me what y'all think. Who else didn't get played that's up in here? Let me know. I don't want to feel nobody left out. I'm gonna fix it up tomorrow. You do that for sure. Trina? Alright, then let me see Trina. Trino coming up. Who else didn't get played, man?
Working moms have way too many to-dos.
You pussy nigga just sending them bread. I got your girl, she get fucked in my bed. Don't give a fuck, this generation to X. You know what that means? That means you all dead. I like a boss in my junk and a flex. For with a lie, but not judging for a text. Life is a mess. Shadow the spider, but I'm not traumatized. But a web resembling. I'm in a whispering, beating and kidding it. I'm talking crazy, hope you're not listening. I had the difference, just finish my part. But this what you getting, bitch. I feel the stingy, they ask you for something. I ain't got money, but I wanna spend. Fuck it, I just be hungry, but that's in my lodging. Not much of a dummy. She feed me on FaceTime. She said I'm fine as fuck, she gonna hop on me. Then she gonna slide me up like she don't did before. Her mama got anger problems, big boy bust. Like she had a show, my bitch a pill. Scrape her face all like Valerie Gorel. All the smoke got you drowning in hell. No need nobody, I'll do it myself. I'm writing raps, ain't nothing to tell. No writing blocks, I say fuck this phone. She too far, but I fuck her when she home. I always talk shit for the dome. Like I'm weak to turn crystal chrome. With my opponents, we one on one. Y'all never know how to wipe it, she won't stay forever. Don't call her wife, if she a sleep slut. These hoes be lying. Her text tastes like a Papa's biscuit. I bet I'm gonna hear you crying, nigga. This is hard to figure out. This ain't rocket science, my nigga. And I burn up a candle enigma. Beat the pussy hard, leave it stuck like a stigma. I see the roots and the streets are still living. She say I'm a noodle, my dick. She be shooting, it's easy talking for her. And I ain't even losing. Hard to find her, but I ain't tripping. I'ma walk anywhere, I just tilt it. Tits gonna burst. Like popping the labia, kicking the symphony. I try to tell you, bitches ain't shit, and life is a failure. I'm feeling fancy, shout out to Zelia. Bitch, I move up. I am a scrapper, your shit getting scary. These hoes ain't loyal, but I'm.
The flow wasn't too bad on that one. Sound like you're getting more comfortable in your shit. It sound like you're getting a little comfortable, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? It sounds like you're getting real comfortable. It's not a bad thing to get more comfortable with your flow. All right, yo. I'm fucking sleepy, yo. It wasn't too bad, bro. That chain on that one wasn't too bad. Keep going. Keep doing your motherfucking shit. I mean, you feeling like a spirit potential to be a beers or whatever. Nah, you're not bad. Anybody else in the free line that didn't get played? Anybody in the skip line that I didn't play? Let me know. God damn. All right, nigga. Tonight, I fuck with y'all niggas. I'm tired. I love y'all niggas. He wasn't bad, definitely, nigga. Hey, I'm out. I love y'all niggas, man. I'll be back tomorrow morning with the crash out. Love y'all, man. Peace. Hey, y'all can always hit the Cash App. Yeah, Cash App open 24 hours, too, nigga. Make sure I get y'all Planet A Radio merch from the website, planetaradiostation.com. See some radio play, some more of that shit. Let's get it. Love y'all. I'm out this bitch. Peace.